Und nun, meine Damen und Herren, einen kräftigen Applaus für die neue Europameisterin.
Lovely Victoria Sinitsina, who along with Nikita Katsalapov sprung the surprise of the championships. They managed to down the five times champions Papadakis and Cicerón with two superb performances, both in the short rhythm dance and in the free dance. Here they are, skating to Who Wants to Live Forever by Sarah Brightman, the new European champions. Victoria Sinitsina and Nikita Katsalapov. Well, that was a pretty spellbinding performance. It spoke for itself. The new champions, Ice Dance Champions of Europe 2020, Victoria Sinitsina and Nikita Katsalapov. Beautiful program, skating to Who Wants to Live Forever and really getting a great reception here in the arena. People watching on admiringly at a very beautiful performance. At that same press conference I mentioned a little while ago that Gabby Papadakis spoke, also Nikita Katsalapov made the point that they had, in the short programme, produced their best ever. They went out and performed as well as they possibly could in the free dance and then waited to see how Papadakis and Cicerón would go. He said they knew that if the French stars skated to their very best, that they would have to settle for second place. But as it happened on this occasion, the French stars weren't quite in tip-top form and they managed to do enough to take a superb gold. Championships, no respecters of reputations.